Kondo.
Well, Cuphead and his Pelbug men, they like to roll the dice. By chance they came on Devil's Game, and gosh, they paid the price. Paid the price. And now they're fighting for their lives on a mission fraught with dread. And if they proceed but don't succeed, well, the devil will take their heads.
Huh. It's very quiet here. Well, I cleaned everything. The castle looks clean. My throne is shiny clean. I cleaned everything. Tidying it up is so much work.
Another beautiful day. But my boss, needs to clean his place up. That's my tiny thing to do. Huh? Oh. Huh? Is that a princess? I don't know what her name is.
Ah! What are you doing?
Boss, there's a princess on top! Look! Oh. Oh.
Wow, she's so beautiful. And a princess? Oh, I see a crown which makes her a princess. She's so beautiful. Take her to my casino. Show her around. Dice, take her to my place. Casino and my throne.
You got it, boss!
That princess will be with me. Oh, and I will get the chance to take her soul contract.
I better go tell Cuphead and Mugman about this.
This is so relaxing in the other cow's house.
Yeah. Guys!
Lincoln, what's wrong?
Peach has been kidnapped.
Peach.
Oh, I remember. Just been kidnapped.
Oh, Peach, the princess. Oh, yeah, we know her since we're in the Nintendo community.
Yeah. But I saw this guy with a dice head with an evil smile.
Oh, wait, do you mean King Dice?
Yes.
King Dice kidnapped Peach?
Oh, no.
Oh, no. What if the devil takes Peach's soul contract?
We can't let that happen!
Man, this is not cool. We gotta save her.
Yeah.
Come on, Lincoln.
Okay.
Well, we're here.
Yeah.
Peach must have been locked up in there.
We got you now, Your Majesty. Bound up. Oh, by the way, bound down for you.
Can't believe it! You're so creepy with that dice head!
Oh, dice head? Ooh, my head is a dice.
Oh,
let me introduce myself. My name is King Dice, the devil's right-hand man, and the casino sleazy manager.
Oh, that's so dark and cruel.
Yup. Oh, here comes the devil right now.
Devil?
Hello, Your Majesty.
What? You're the devil, right?
Of course I am. It's all thanks to Nintendo. Cuphead came to the Switch.
The Nintendo Switch?
Yup. Now, this is gonna be the worst nightmare they'll never forget.
The boys will stop. Lincoln and the two cup boys will stop you. And King Dice.
So, two could play that game, huh? Do you have a soul contract?
My what?
Soul contract.
Why do you ask?
Because I collect them and keep them into my soul contract collection.
Oh no! No! Don't take my soul! Please!
Too late now.
You're not so fast, devil!
What?
Hand over the princess!
Yeah! Let go of her!
Cuphead and Mugman, it's so good to see you again. And, that white-haired boy. And, white-haired boy, whatever your name is.
What do you want with her?
Well, I told King Dice to kidnap that princess. So I could take her soul contract and put it into my collection. And then I'm going to marry her. Then I'm going to ask her to marry me. And we'll become unstoppable villains ever.
You wouldn't dare.
Oh, would I?
Hey!
Oh.
Grr.
You ask for it now!
Bring it on!
A brawl is surely brewing.
Serves you right.
Yeah. That's what you get. Now hand over the princess.
Fine. Take her.
Peach! Winky!
You're welcome, Peach.
Yeah, anything. I'm glad that your game came to the Switch.
Yeah.
This is gonna be an awesome gameplay.
Yeah. We're gonna watch on YouTube.
Okay.
Now, will you excuse us? We gotta go back home. Our work here is done.
Yeah.
Catch you later, Princess. Come on, Mugs. Let's go home.
Okay. What do you say you and I go out together? Okay, Mickey. Let's go.
Okay.
Here's your food. Enjoy.
Up on the moon, just leave the way. Hope you're my man.
shiny crown.
Oh! That's because the crown makes me more of a mushroom kingdom!
Yes, true. Peach, let's go watch the sunset.
Okay!
Now we have to find the next. I need to think of the next scheme to destroy those boys. Any ideas, Dice?
I got it.
What are you doing, Dice?
I found out the next scheme. And perfect.
Okay. There. Take a look at this, boss.
Huh? Perfect. This will be my next scheme ever yet. Prepare to face my wrath again, boys.